Donald Trump's campaign delegate counter, Mr. Manafort, suggested that Cruz's campaign is using, quote, Gestapo tactics to win delegates. Cruz is following, of course, the rules, is what the Cruz campaign says. Now, there was a quote from Molly Hemingway in The Federalist basically saying, Trump says he'll be this great president, but how if he can't even get organized in Colorado?
Well, one of the things that we're going to do when we're in the Oval Office is we're going to go back to this insane idea of one person, one vote. That is the kind of policy that we're pushing that differentiates us from the other candidates.
There's a caucus process, though. It's
up to the state Republican Colorado parties. There was no caucus in Colorado. They canceled the election. And you have this amazing situation.
Wait a second. There was a caucus.
No.
There was a caucus on the local level. Then there was a caucus on the county level. Then there was a caucus on the congressional district level. There was a state convention caucus, right?
I was there. There was no election.